The next person into the top 20, woo! Good luck, group two, woo! Is Keiko!
This is how I accidentally got top 20 on American Idol. It all started when I was 3 years old. That's me. My parents put me in everything. Karate, soccer, you name it. But no matter what, I always came back to music. And I did everything music. I'm talking classical, jazz, 80s rock, even theater. But I always had this desire for something more, to create and tell my own stories. So I taught myself how to write and record my first song. I put it online and it actually blew up. It went super viral. Just kidding, it got like 7 views, probably me and my mom 6 times. But I was just a kid having fun, so it didn't really matter. This is the first song I ever wrote, and then the second, and then the third. Basically, I was going crazy in my cold and dark Boston apartment, so I decided to write every single song on a sticky note and put it on my wall. And I had about 40 songs. I was like, oh, that's cool. And it's crazy, because when I moved to Nashville, I wrote a little bit more, and I put more sticky notes up on the wall. And now Katy Perry asked me to sing a song for her, and I'm like, you know, this is crazy. So tonight, I'm going to give you song 45. It's called Over You.
Have you ever really been in love? I say this girl that dated in college, and you'll be a distant memory, cause we're happier than you and I could ever be. But right now it's too hard to acknowledge. I can't get over you.
That slick hair on her head right now. Put it into words, KP.
You're gonna be a megastar. I'm excited for the next 5 years of your life. I'm gonna go see you on tour. And it might be the Warped Tour coming back with Keiko.
Oh, come on.
Well, just to stay that focused and write songs like you do and to have your eye on the prize, that's why you're here. You didn't necessarily mean to be here, but you worked your way into this thing, just the whole guitar, lead, riff. It was just fun to watch, and it was all a big surprise for us.
Appreciate it.
Who are you really?
All right, I mean, every time I hear you, I keep thinking, okay, I know who he is. And then you come out and do something completely off the scale somewhere. I believe in you. And I'm telling you, as a songwriter, you actually, you are sitting on a gold mine, my friend. Congratulations.
Thank you, guys.
You kind of weren't planning to be right here. Are you starting to believe it all now?
I mean, honestly, no. No, this is like, this is a dream.
All right, that's song 46. Honestly, no. And this is a dream, 487. But yeah, I got a whole bunch of them.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Keiko.
Thank you, Ryan.
All right. If you want to vote for Keiko, you can start when voting opens at the end of the show online via the app or by texting. Do your part to keep your favorites in the competition. One more time for Keiko.
At Vistaprint, we print everything.